It is given that the equation y is equal to 4 sine pi 200 t minus x pi 25 represents the transverse wave that travels in a stretched wire where x, y are in centimeters and t is in seconds. Its wavelength and velocities are. So we know the general equation for a wave, that is y is equal to nothing but a sine omega t minus kx. So if you're comparing it with the general equation, so the given equation is nothing but 4 sine pi into 200 t minus x divided by 25. So we can just modify it like it's 4 sine, we can just multiply this pi inside. So it is 200 pi into t minus pi divided by 25 into x. So if you're comparing it with this equation, so we can observe that over here the value of omega is like 200 pi and the value of k, which is going to be pi divided by 25. So our aim is to find out the value of wavelength. So the equation for k or angular wave number is 2 pi divided by lambda. So we can cancel this pi. So we'll get the value of this lambda, which is equal to 50. Here all the values are given in centimeter, the 50 centimeter, or you can take it as 0.5 meter. Now we can find out what about the value of velocity. So we know the relation for velocity is basically omega divided by k. The value of omega is nothing but 200 pi and the value of k is nothing but pi divided by 25. So we'll get the value for this one is equal to around 5000 centimeter per second, or which can be written as nothing but 50 meter per second. So the value of velocity is 50 meter per second and the value of wavelength is 0.5.